Hello, and welcome to the Model-Based System Engineering presentation, empowered by Keysight, PathWave System Design, formerly known as SystemView. Before we get into the details of model-based system engineering, let us have a quick overview of a traditional life cycle of a system design. The concept was written down, sometimes using a whiteboard. Homegrown tools, or a set of disjointed simulation tools, were used to verify the functionality of the concept. Lab testing followed suit. An interaction existed between simulation and lab testing. A paper trail was created to track progress. Lastly, the system went into production. Of course, this depiction is simplified, yet the traditional life cycle of a system was prone to error and inevitably was time-consuming. What is model-based system engineering? It is based on a key component named MBE, which uses models as an integral part of the technical baseline throughout the life cycle. MBSE is the formalized application of modeling that starts from concept and is part of the system life cycle phases. MBSE includes behavioral analysis, system architect, requirement traceability, performance analysis, simulation, and test. What is model-based engineering in the context of PathWave system design? It is simulating with high fidelity components. The component's behavior can be extracted from measured data or data sheets. The performance can be directly derived from co-simulation with an ADS circuit design. X parameters can be used for advanced modeling, or you can use predefined parts from such manufacturers listed, or consider using the X microwave library that gives you access to more manufacturer parts. In addition, X Microwave offers fully characterized vendor building blocks to build prototype PCBs. Please go to the Keysight website or reach out to your local representative for more information on X Microwave. There are several other PathWave system design unique model-based engineering capabilities. PathWave system design can be used to analyze and simulate antennas, inclusive of phased arrays. One can model the signal environment. One can run the same signal analysis software in a simulation as it runs on test and measurement equipment. And last but not least, the tool can be used to simulate over-the-air measurements prior to using a testing chamber. When comparing PathWave system design to other simulation platforms, they do not offer the depth of options and flexibility needed for model-based engineering. Considering a picture is worth a thousand words, there's much more that can be simulated in PathWave. Links are provided for EM simulations, test and measurement equipment, MATLAB, systems toolkit, and through the Windows API interface, PathWave is open to the world. In addition, you can make PathWave part of your Phoenix Integration Model Center Explorer, IBM Engineering Systems Design Rhapsody, or Dassault Cameo Systems Modeler. These tools in turn can be used to provide key input values and monitor key output values of the system design. Keysight is a key part of design success in the context of model-based system engineering. It provides high-fidelity models along with a complete interactive simulation environment. This presentation emphasized PathWave system design, yet there's a lot more to the Keysight PathWave solutions. In effect, Keysight is an integral part of the MBSE ecosystem. Design teams can use Keysight PathWave software and Keysight test solutions throughout the development lifecycle of a system. For more information about PathWave System Design, visit our website or reach out to your local representative. Thank you for spending the time with me to learn how PathWave System Design easily fits in with the model-based system engineering ecosystem.